I come from a family of biologists, and so my dad is a biologist and, in fact, an animal behaviorist, and so I very early on knew that I was going to be an animal behaviorist. And so I went to college for a biology degree. I got a PhD in biology, specifically in animal behavior. I've been at the University of Washington since 1990 as a faculty member. And so I basically am a college professor at the University of Washington, just recently retired.